bridge.
Four! One here, one directly above us, in the bridge sublevel. And one more in each end of the bridge. Those are the big ones. That's all of them, I promise.
Then I promise you a good night's sleep. Four bombs on the bridge, but the largest bombs at each end. I'll need to disarm this bomb before going after the others.
Okay. So, wait a minute, I did that challenge. Let me go see what it's done for me. With a multi-ground takedown. Okay. That's actually pretty easy. I've done that. Stop the primary process. Perform an exotic. Oh, this. Okay.
After the bounty on my head all night.
Nice.
Come on, untie me, you freak.
It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard.
Oh.
But I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off.
Agreed. Okay, so I did that challenge. What's next? Complete a fight with medium or higher lit without being hit with a 50 combo in at least 15 variations. Holy shit. Well. Should certainly make things interesting.
Bomb secure, Mr. Firefly, sir.
Firefly's locked his hostages in a train car with explosives.
See if I can get the bat to show up already.
Yeah. Good thinking.
Hey, you gotta let us out of here.
Ah! We gotta hit!
Remain silent. I'm here to help you.
Damn. Too late. Everyone get over here.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
Well, that was easy.
Bravo 2, this is command. Report. Source of explosion was an oil truck on the bridge surface. Massive damage. No casualties observed. Copy. Keep me informed.
I'm not sure, but he sure beat the hell out of those goons. I've heard about him. He's a criminal, wanted by the girls. Just stay quiet. Maybe he'll leave. Stupid. Why would he do what he just did if he wasn't here to help? If you're so sure about him, why are you whispering?
There's a control room. That's how they raise the train up here. Lower it so we can get out.
Okay, control room. Where's the control room? This one?
Yes.
Seconds.
Open the fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
I don't know if, what Spider has planned for tonight.
Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon...
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right.
Hey,
I'll
you
do
bear.
My best.
Is everyone okay in there?
Yes, thanks to you.
You can escape down through the central pillar. Soon as I clear the room, head out.
You... You're the Batman.
You'll find the police at the base of the central column.
Screw the police. You saved us. Hey. You're a hero.
Just get yourself and the others to safety.
I'm a hero.
To wait for Alfred to find the codes for this door. In the meantime, there's still one more bomb I can disarm.
I'm a hero. I'm a hero.
Okay, I suppose I need to go this way. Yes, no, maybe. Must climb ladders. Okay, so how do I get to the other bombs? What? Fair enough. Uh-oh. That's not good.
This is
no, I agree.
Roger that.
What the? Oh my god. What's up, bro? There we go.
You heard about the Falcones?
What about them?
I don't care.
All right, you got me.
Ow.
Think you're scary?
Here we go. Come on. Smoldering, nice. Man, they got the thesaurus out for these things, didn't they? Incendiary. And we're done.
One more bomb to go. go, on the opposite end of the bridge.
Sir, I have those fire
Thank you.
Codes you asked for.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know, the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit, sir?
Probe.
I want to see the look on the cop's face when I blow this bridge into Christmas future.
He's burning vehicles now. I have some bridges on fire.
Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
I need to get to that last bomb before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand.
Come on. I'm a hero. Okay, here we go.
The boss in the cop. Can't do bossing.
Gotta be the back.
You say the back knocked these guys out, defuse these bombs, and release the hostages? Impossible, it's only one guy.
Yeah, from what I hear, he's got the strength of 10 men.
Please, don't give me that baloney. He's only one guy, and there's no way one guy could have done all this.
I think we should radio Firefly and let him know the bat's here?
We don't know the bat's here yet. And Firefly will burn us to a crisp if we're wrong. Let's wait till we're sure, huh?
I'm sure. Who else can do this?
I don't know. They're the smoke pellet.
I'm flying!
Yep, I knew that was coming. I'll be completing it on stream. I won't be playing any of it off stream.
Gotham's gonna burn! And with you out of the way, there's no one left to stop me.
No, this is the whole point of me streaming over here, like playing games like Spider can't cover or doesn't have the time to cover. So you guys get to see a full playthrough on stream.
And yeah, from what I hear, he's got the strength of 10 men.
Please, don't give me that baloney. He's only one.
Shake off.
Whoa, I'm a little over caffeinated.
I'm a little over caffeinated. that was good. So, what have I got? What have I got in here? 5 armed hostiles. Weapons. What do I want to do? I just don't like this area.
Over here! Over here!
Ah! Careful over
That was kind of crap, but I'll do it.
Alright, all units, we are breaching. Move in, people.
Gordon, I've defused 3 of the 4 bombs. As soon as I defuse the final bomb.
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Man, Captain Gordon's a bit of a douche.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
Batman?
Merry Christmas after all.
Batman?
Down,
I can't
me, boys.
Do anything.
Go rearrange your face. You're mean.
Get him, boys.
I think this game's glitched. Look. Hey, the game's glitched. Well,
any last words, Batman?
Restart last checkpoint. Trust me, I don't want to be hacking this game. I'm having way too much fun. Fight this thing? Yeah, I can. Your fun begins now.
Fire!
no more prize money. You can give up now or I can make you surrender. Your choice.
Don't hate me,
man. Come here, bitch. Oh. Whee! Oh! Oh, that's a good thing. Woo! Gross. Come here. Okay. Oh, I want to beat you up so bad. Tell me that's beat Rookie's jets. Nope, not yet. Uh-oh. Doing, but let's go. Oh, come on, I was out of that. Way to it. Come here, you mother. Come on. Come on. Oh, I can't believe I'm dying. I'm getting hurt from stuff that's happening off screen that I can't defend against. Right, your time is up, Butterfly. You're cancelled. They might make a movie called Serenity later, but until then, you're mine. That's just pretty freaking epic. You don't need to help me.
You need a new hub.
You don't need to tell me it shouldn't be cancelled. I love that show. I have the word Serenity tattooed on my arm. Crying out loud.
He did it.
You mean the bat? Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river. Get him out of here. There.
Watching you.
You didn't listen.
Not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Where the hell is he? Whoa. Why can't I see him? Yeah, but
no.
Okay, the game eventually just went, you know what, we'll help you out here.
Alfred, can you hear me? I'm going to get you out.
Come
of
on.
Alfred! Alfred!
Alfred, you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
Come on, damn it!
All units, code 10. This is code 10 confirmed at Blackgate Prison. Suspect identified as the Joker.
You're going to be all right.
Yeah, no, it's a shame that they did that. Like, you knew he was going to be alive.
I knew. So. I haven't always been supportive of what you do. But I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham. I can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce. Master Bruce, now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blackgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone, anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.
Epic entrance is epic. And guess what? I'm done for the night. I'm sorry, but I need to get sleep. I need to sleep. I really, trust me, I don't want to go, because I'm really enjoying it, but I need sleep. I have stuff to do tomorrow. Oh, I feel like a dick. Oh, alright, I'll play a little bit longer. A little bit. I can't not.
Enough fooling around. Kill him and let's get out of here.
Where's the fun in that? What are you doing this?
This is Captain Gordon. Need someone on the inside to secure the main gate.
It's about to get interesting.
Repeat, this is Captain Gordon. I need someone on the inside to secure the front gates to Blackgate Prison. Can anyone
Gordon.
Hear me? No, oh, come on.
Get this guy.
On his way. Secure the gates for him, then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it. Prison Officer 47 to Captain James Gordon. What is your ETA at Blackgate?
About 5 minutes. You getting those gates open?
You ready by the time you're here?
Sir, I've been listening to the reports coming out of Blackgate. Everything okay?
I should be asking you that. How are you feeling?
Well, it's not every day that one's heart must be crudely resuscitated by defibrillation, but I must say I feel remarkably well, considering.
Good to hear. Any arrhythmia, let me know immediately.
Of course. But honestly, Bruce, I do think you have bigger things to worry about right now.
Okay. Whoa. Oh, hang on. I will go to sleep soon, don't worry.
Something is sending a strong electric current into the water. I should be careful.
Oh. Excuse me.